Hello, this is Mr. Ahmed Khalifa. Today we're going to be handling a reading passage, which is a speech. Basically, it's a mix of history and narrative, believe it or not. As I always say, please don't let the edge of your rut be your horizon. Like, don't give up. You need to work harder on the reading section, okay? This is the only way you can improve in leaps and bounds, okay? Today's reading, you will find out it is easy, okay? I'm not gonna go to the narrative passage, but I'm gonna go for the historical narrative passage. It's a speech, okay? But as you can see here, we will find out by ourselves what type of passages it is. Like in the same about Damon, if you feel like the passage is easy, please read extensively. But in the meantime, you should keep track of the time spent while reading, 2 to 3 minutes, as we always say. Let us go for again quick kickoff. We start very quickly. Of course, you know what you have to do, but let us read parts of it together, and then we go to the questions, okay? Okay, we are going to start with what? With the blurb. This passage is adapted from Mary Fisher's address, so it's a speech. To the 1992 Republican National Convention. Convention عاملة زي مؤتمر بيبقى يحصل في agreement among states about whatsoever, any formal whatever decision they take. خلاص. طيب. Tonight, I represent an AIDS community. واضح ان هي النريتر وهي the one who's is delivering the speech. Tonight, I represent the AIDS community. أنا بمثل مجتمع الأيدز, مرضى الأيدز, whose members have been reluctantly drafted from every segment of American society. All the patients of the AIDS, they came from every part of what? Of America, the American society. Though, remember though, this is what turn of direction word, okay, which is important. Though I am white and a mother, I am one with a black infant, أنا عندي طفل أسود صغير, struggling with tubes in Philadelphia, in a Philadelphia hospital. He is what? He is sick, and he is what? He is in a very critical condition in the hospital. Though I am a female and contracted this disease in marriage, أنا المرض ده جاني من الزواج, I enjoy the warm support of my family, which is something really good, like what? They overwhelm her. بيحتووها يعني, though she is what? She is an HIV patient. I am one with the lonely gay man sheltering a flickering candle from the cold wind of his family, what? Rejection, okay? So anyway, like what? She still keep the love of what? Of her family, though she has got the what? The disease. Let us see the second paragraph. Okay, we don't have to read it all, but let us see what we have to do here with the second paragraph. Second paragraph starts with line number 10. This is not a distant threat. التهديد مش بعيد على أي واحد. تهديد المرض مش بعيد على أي واحد. It is a present danger. It is a danger among us. The rate of infection is increasing fastest among women and children. That's a fact. Okay, if you want to complete, that's fine. If you want to stop here, that's fine. It's up to you. Okay. Largely unknown a decade ago, AIDS is the third leading killer of young adult Americans today. Believe it or not, third leading killer. سبب أساسي من موت ناس Americans كتير. But it won't be third for long. As I told you always, but that's a turn of direction, like however, like indeed, like in fact, like though, okay, we need to read what comes after. But it won't be third for long. مش هيبقى تالت سبب للموت. Because unlike other diseases, this one travels. Like what does mean travels? It is contagious. يعني infectious. معدي, مرض معدي. Adolescents, like young people, youngsters, don't give each other cancer or heart disease because they believe they are in love. But HIV is different. Of course, you know the whole story. And we have helped it along. إزاي إحنا ساعدنا على انتشار المرض؟ We have killed each other with our ignorance, بالجهل بتاعنا. Our prejudice, بتحيزنا. And our silence, بصمتنا الرهيب. Okay? Time. Let's go through the teacher, why did you read this paragraph? Because I think it's easy, and I think it's easy for you as well. Okay? Let's go to another paragraph. Okay, we are here. We may take refuge in our stereotypes. What's the stereotype? الحاجة اللي الناس كلها عارفينها. ممكن بقى إيه, we show sort of what? Silence, okay? We don't want to talk. That's the stereotype. People don't talk. But, if they have got the disease, of course. But we cannot hide there for long. Because HIV asks only one thing of those it attacks. إيه هو السؤال اللي المرض بيسأله للناس اللي بيهاجمها؟ Are you human? And this is, it sounds like very emotional sort of what, sort of speech. And this is the right question. Are you human? Because people, if you want to understand what does it mean, are you human? Are you human? I mean, you can go for what? The reason here. Because people with HIV have not entered some alien state of being. Because they are still human beings. You got the point. They are human. They have not earned quality. And they do not deserve meanness. They do not deserve to live in misery, right? They don't benefit from being isolated or treated as outcasts. إحنا ليه نعملهم كoutcasts, كمجرمين. Each of them is exactly what God made. A person, not evil. Deserving of judgment, not victims longing for our pity. Okay, that's very emotional. Okay. People ready for support and worthy of compassion. إحنا بصراحة لازم نقف جنبهم. Ready for support and worthy of compassion. يستاهلوا بقى إيه الحب. To show them a sort of love. تعالوا لي بقى هنا نروح لباراجراف تاني. Teacher, why don't you stop reading? Why do you read that much? By the way, simply I can read part of it. But as I told you, if you feel it is easy, please go on. My call to you, my party, the Republican Party, الحزب الجمهوري, بتكلم الحزب الجمهوري, maybe in the Parliament or the House of Commons or whatever the place is, the Congress maybe, is to take a public stand. إحنا لازم نقف وقفة رجل واحد. No less compassionate than that of President and Mrs. Bush. كان ساعتها President Bush هو اللي بقى إيه the President of the United States. لازم يعني إيه to take a public stand, نقف وقفة مع بعض كلنا زي ما أظهر الرئيس بوش ومراته. They have embraced me and my family in memorable ways. يعني عملوا لي حاجات كتيرة قوي. خلاص كده. Mister, do we have to complete? You don't have to. يلا تعالوا نروحوا للparagraph اللي بعده حضراتكم. Let us use different color, okay? Okay. With the president's leadership, much good has been done. يعني, which is something really good. Much good has been done. Much of the good has gone unheralded. يعني, it's not expected. I mean what? It's not expected to go that way. And as the president has insisted, وزي دايما ما الرئيس بيصر على الموضوع ده, much remains to be done. So, like what? Credit goes to President Bush and his wife. They did a lot, but still a lot more to be done. لسه في حاجات كتيرة لازم نعملها للناس دي. تعالوا نشوف هنا إيه الحاجات الكتيرة اللي لازم نعملها للناس دي. But, and again, as we see, but we need to what to complete. But we do the president's cause no good if we praise the American family but ignore a virus that destroys it. يعني احنا we should care about those people with the disease, right? Because ما ينفعش ان احنا to praise the American family وignore طبعا a very important segment of what of that family اللي هم those people اللي عندهم المرض ده. Okay, let's go to another paragraph and see what we're going to read together. Starting from 46. We must be consistent if we are to be believed. لازم يبقى عندنا consistency, لازم يبقى في توازن وفي توحد في كل حاجة لو الناس عايزة تصدقنا. We cannot love justice and ignore prejudice. That's very important. Love our children and fear to teach them. مش جاية خالص يعني. We cannot do this. Whatever our role as a parent or policymaker, we must act as eloquently as we speak, or we have no integrity. وبعد كده يا مستر, is it enough? أنا حاسس إن هنا it is really good to go through this. اللي هي إيه؟ لقيت حد بيقول إيه my call. She is the speaker, right? My call to the nation is a plea for awareness. لازم نزود الوعي. أرجوكم لازم يبقى في عندنا وعي. If you believe you are safe, you are in danger. ما فيش حد بعيد عن المرض. Because I was not a hemophiliac, I was not at risk. ده مش معناها ان انا لان انا ما عنديش اي بقى يعني it's a sort of medical condition اللي فيها clotting of the blood اللي هو تجلط الدم ان انا مش بحمل المرض ده فانا مش مهددة لا طبعا. Okay, she kept talking that way. وبعد كده مرة واحدة قالت ايه يا شباب line 55 My father has devoted much of his lifetime guarding against another Holocaust. He is part of the generation who heard Pastor Nemuller come out of the Nazi death camps to say. واحد من الجيل العصر اللي هو بيسموها المحرقة اليهودية. Okay. تعالوا نقول قال ايه هنا كده يعني. طبعا. First they came for the socialists. And I did not speak out. هم جم whether he's talking about the Germans or I don't know. First, they came for the socialists, للناس الاشتراكيين, and I didn't speak out, and I kept my mouth shut, because I was not a socialist. Then, they came for the trade unionists, and I did not speak out, because I was not a trade unionist myself. Then, they came for the Jews, هم جم لليهود, and I did not speak out, because I was not a Jew. Then, they came for me, في الآخر جم بقى يهاجموني أنا. And there was no one left to speak for me. المعنى ده يا شباب if we went through sorry not this one if we took that meaning or this sort of quote وحطناه هنا it's almost the same idea. لما قالت هنا يا شباب لو انتوا if you still remember I'm gonna change the color here because I was not a hemophiliac, I was not at risk, because I was not مش عارف ايه, I was not at risk, okay? It is almost the same thing. فهي طبعا جايبة الكود دي by her father in order to what طبعا to emphasize, okay, انا لسه ما شفتش الاسئلة, بس I expect that. طيب. تعالوا هنا بقى, the last part اللي هو the conclusion, the lesson history teaches is this. ايه هو الدرس اللي بيعلمه لنا الهيستوري؟ If you believe you are safe, you are at risk. If you do not see this killer stalking your children, لو انت حاسس, لو انت ما شفتش ان المرض ده approaching your children, getting closer to your children, look again. There is no family or community, no race or religion, no place left in America that is safe. مفيش مكان آمن. Until we genuinely embrace this message. لغاية حقيقي بالفعل جامد قوي ان احنا فعلا to adopt this message ان احنا نتبنى الرسالة دي we are a nation at what at risk. Okay, as you can see here يا شباب the speech is quite for me is quite يا شباب emotional. Okay, particularly it is delivered by someone who has got this disease, the AIDS, okay?